In order to find out how much electricity a particular device consumes, we can use several methods. We can measure the current and the voltage of the device, count its power and multiply it by the approximate running time. Or we can use the electricity meter, E305EMG. It is a small device with an inbuilt set of functions. With the help of this device, you can easily see how much electricity is being consumed at this particular moment. The overall energy consumed, the running time of the device, the voltage and the frequency in the mains, as well as many other things. The electricity meter can count energy consumption at two rates. Now let us see how it works. First, let us set up time and date. Now adjust rates. Let us assume that the first rate is 3 rubles per kilowatt from 7 a.m. till 11 p.m. The second rate will be 0.75 rubles per kilowatt from 11 p.m. to 7 a.m. We enter the data into the electricity meter. Now we plug the meter into the socket. Then we plug the device into the meter. In my case, it's a small light bulb. After a while, the electricity meter will start showing data on the display. Thus, we'll be able to determine the amount of energy consumed by the device, its cost, and many other things. With the help of this electricity meter, you'll be able to monitor your energy consumption and costs. Consequently, it can help you save electricity and money.